हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंत फ्रॉम डीजे इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 120। जियो रुपीज 3499 प्रीपेड रिचार्ज पैक हैज बीन लॉन्च। द प्लान बेनिफिट्स इंक्लूड अ 3 GB ऑफ डेटा पर डे, अनलिमिटेड वॉइस कॉल्स एंड अ 365 डेज वैलिडिटी। द न्यू जियो प्रीपेड प्लान इज अवेलेबल थ्रू द जियो वेबसाइट। OnePlus Note 2 RAM and chipset confirmed through AI benchmark. The phone is powered by the Dimensity 1200 processor and 8 GB of RAM. OnePlus Note 2 is expected to launch in India in July. As per the leaks, this handset is expected to arrive with a punch-hole cutout, triple camera and an in-display fingerprint sensor. The specifications could include a 6.43-inch display, Dimensity 1200 processor and a 4500mAh battery. The Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 Plus have been officially announced. It is an overclocked version of Snapdragon 888 with its Cortex X1 core running at 3.0 GHz. The Snapdragon 888 Plus also upgrades an AI engine's performance from 26 TOPS to 32 TOPS. Redmi 10 series India launch seemingly teased officially. No word yet on which Redmi 10 series phone will launch first. Redmi 10 is expected to bring an evolved design as seen on Redmi Note 10 phones. Tecno Spark Go 2021 launch date in India is set for July 1st at 12 PM IST. The phone will be available online through Amazon. The phone will be available in black, blue and orange color options. We can speculate the phone will be priced under Rs 10,000 and should take on Redmi and Realme phones in an affordable segment. The specifications include a 6.52 inch HD plus display, 5000mAh battery and comes with an 8 megapixel AI selfie camera with micro slit front facing flash. It comes with 13 megapixel dual rear camera. The phone will have a 4G LTE connectivity and we can speculate that phone will have a MediaTek chipset and pack at least 3 GB of RAM and a 32 GB of storage. It is likely to run on Android 11 OS out of the box. Vivo V21 Pro could launch in India by the end of July. The specifications are still under wraps. The company have already launched the V21 5G and V21 E5G. Microsoft unveiled Windows 11 last week, but it only said that OS is coming this holiday, which was not too specific. We can expect that Windows 11 is going to arrive on October 2021. Microsoft today announced that it is launching the Xbox Cloud Gaming Service through the web for Apple devices as well as desktop computers. The service is now available in 22 countries to subscribers of the Xbox Game Pass Ultimate Service. To access the service, you need to visit xbox.com/play through the Microsoft Edge, Chrome or Safari browser on your iPhone, iPad, PC or Mac. If you are already a subscriber to the Game Pass Ultimate Service and in one of the 22 supported countries, you can start playing from over 100 games immediately. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.